immediately it took me back to where I was, you know, almost 22 years ago. And I think it's a state of disbelief. And right now, the people in Boulder, it's almost denial, believing that it happened. You know, I joined a club in which no one wants to be a member, but we can, when we tell the people, we know what you're feeling, we really have experienced that. And I think we could help. And we're, you know, we're a phone call away in helping that community.